Welcome back guys, so again coming up with a new video, everything Apple Pro over here and including another dose of Apple leaks and news which is being coming on the way, including iPhone 13, Apple Watch and the new operating systems which is going to be released in this year. So we are going to discuss about all the new leaks and news about the Apple in this video. So if you are being new to this channel, please like, share and subscribe to this channel for more info about Apple products. So let's check it out. So let's check it out guys, some small news of an Apple. So first of all, regarding AirPods Max, as you know that AirPods Max was being released by an Apple a few months back in so many colors, and it is being one of the most expensive product of an Apple, just costing around 60,000 in India. So for this AirPods Max, some people, they are just being waiting for the next generation of this AirPods Max. But let me tell you very clearly, at this particular stage Apple is not being planning to launch their next generation of this AirPods Max. So the people who just want to buy this, either they have to wait for next 2 to 3 years, or they have to be happy with this present one, they have to buy this present one only. But from my side, I'm recommending to you guys that don't go for this AirPods Max. I have no doubt in its fine premium and high quality, but the cost is being too much, it's being very expensive. So instead of AirPods Max, you can go for Sony XM4 or the Bose 700. Sony XM4 is my personal recommendation. I'm having AirPods Max also, I'm having Sony XM4 also. I'm using both of them from past a few months, and I could not find a much difference between AirPods Max and Sony XM4. So my personal recommendation, go for XM4. You will save a lot of money. But if you have a lot of money, if you have a budget, then you can go for AirPods Max also. But Sony XM4 is my personal recommendation, so just go for it. Or you can buy Bose 700 also. I haven't used it, but I have heard about it. But Sony XM4, I have used this, so I'm recommending to you guys, instead of AirPods Max, just go for Sony XM4. So after AirPods Max, let's talk about one new operating system. So a few days back, Apple has just posted one job post in Apple Music that the people who will get this job, they have to work with tvOS, iPadOS, and one new term was being used by the Apple, that is HomeOS. So currently in the present, in the Apple ecosystem, this HomeOS is not being existed. So there is being one kind of speculation is there that in this WWDC or maybe after WWDC, Apple is being planning to launch their HomeOS operating system for the HomePods. Currently we have the operating system for almost all the products like tvOS for the TV, iPadOS for the iPad, iOS for the Apple iPhone. So currently we don't have any operating system for the HomePods. So this is a speculation that Apple is going to release its operating system HomeOS for HomePods. And the next thing is about iPad. So the iPad lovers, there is one good news for you that in the next year, in 2022, Apple is planning to launch their iPads with new OLED screen. So new OLED screen is been coming into the iPad. So the presently we are being using mini LED. So the next year you will be getting OLED screen, and that is being, I'm damn sure that the new iPads will be coming in OLED screen only. And these are some of the basic small news of an Apple. So let's talk about the biggest one, the most interesting one, that is regarding iPhone 13 series. So first of all, a lot of people have been asked that at what time we can expect the launch of this new 13 series. So in September, in coming September, the second week of September, and day is Tuesday. So we will be getting the new series, iPhone 13 series, and we will be getting 4 iPhones in iPhone 13 series. So currently the basic difference between 12 and 13 is that now we are being able to get 120Hz screen in an Apple iPhone 13 series, and it is already showed, and Samsung has already started their production of 120Hz screen for iPhone 13 series. They have already started just 1 week before. They have already started their production for this iPhone 13 series. So that is sure, 101% sure that we have been getting 120Hz screen iPhone 13 series. And another good news regarding iPhone 13 series, and that is also being confirmed, that we will be getting a bigger battery sizes in iPhone 13 series as compared to iPhone 12 series. So generally a lot of people were being complaining regarding the battery usage, regarding battery life in iPhone 12 series, because there was not much difference between iPhone 11 series and 12 series regarding battery sizes. So Apple did not put much of the changes regarding battery sizes between 11 and 12. So but in this iPhone 13 series, we will be getting a bigger battery sizes as compared to 12 series. So regarding battery sizes of an upcoming iPhone 13 series, it is already been confirmed by the John Prosser just 2 days before that we will be getting the bigger battery sizes in iPhone 13 series as comparable to the 12 series. So like in iPhone 13 Pro Max, we will be getting 4,352 mAh battery as comparable to the iPhone 12 Pro Max, that is 3,687 mAh battery. So related to iPhone 13 and 13 Pro, we will be getting 3,095 mAh battery as comparable to 12 and 12 Pro, that is 2,815 mAh battery. And the third thing regarding 13 minis, and iPhone 12 mini is being the one in which people are being facing a lot of problems regarding battery drainage. So in iPhone 13 mini also, there will be a huge upgrade in the battery size. In 13 mini, we will be getting 2,406 mAh battery as comparable to the 12 mini, that is 2,227 mAh battery. So this is being one of the very important update related to iPhone 13 series, which I really like the most, and I hope so that you guys would be happy after knowing this. So now with the coming of iPhone 13 series, we can use it up to maximum time and the battery drainage will be less. So regarding the size and look of this upcoming iPhone 13 series, yesterday John Prosser has leaked the unreleased cat file of an iPhone 13 series models. So like you can see in this iPhone 13, the main difference between iPhone 12 and iPhone 13 is being the layout of this camera. So you can see the layout of this camera. Now you tell me in my comment section whether you like this layout or not. So this is the main difference. Generally in iPhone 13 series, we are going to get the bigger sizes of the camera. So there will be a huge development, huge upgradation of the camera system in iPhone 13 series. So just to align the camera setup in a convenient way, they put it in the diagonal basis. So now you tell me whether you like it or not. And in iPhone 13 Pro Max, the only difference between 12 Pro Max and 13 Pro Max is being the camera setup only. The camera setup would be the same, but there will be a bigger size of cameras. And the main difference which everybody wants from in 13 series is being the notch. So in this iPhone 13 series, we will be getting a notch that would be a very less in size as comparable to the 12 series. So this is one of the major upgrade to the iPhone 13 series, and I hope so that you people would like this video. So this is being the main leaks, the final leaks I think for the iPhone 13 series, and production has already been started by the Samsung also in terms of screens and all. So this could be the final leak only. So I hope so that you guys would be like this video. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe to this channel for more info about Apple products. So thank you. So we'll meet you in my next video.